Hi.
Hi.
We are a very, very tired Nova Story.
It's 3 o'clock. It's a 3 o'clock tired Nova Story. We're on the ferry from Dover. We're at the White Cliffs of Dover, which Ben named, actually. Fun fact, he named them the White Cliffs of Dover back in the 1200s. So yeah, we've made it here. We've packed everything into that little Land Rover. We've got all our equipment.
It's tiny.
James's big Land Rover. We've got all our equipment, like camping gear, because we're going to a French festival at the end of the week. And our first gig is in Belgium.
Tonight? It's actually tonight.
It's actually tonight.
Yeah, so we're getting to... Because we've got to get off the ferry, drive to Brussels, sleep for a couple of hours, get up, sound check, and then do the gig.
Yeah.
And then just crash.
Yeah, and then sleep for like 20 hours, I think.
20 hours, yeah.
Something like that. We've got enough time to do that.
Yeah, we've got plenty of time. That's actually scheduled in. So
yeah, we had to.
How are we all feeling? How are you feeling?
I'm shattered. And I'm cold. It's cold out here. I thought it was going to be warmer.
How can you be cold when you're carrying your own fleece?
What do I mean? He's a fuzzy bear.
That's not me.
Some guy told me that my arms were my own protective fleece. That's because you...
Well,
societal norms, societal pressures
say you shouldn't be hairy as a lady.
Yeah, that's not true.
We're going into philosophical and
ecological. That's where it's supposed to end.
What is it supposed to
end? I said I can be as hairy as I damn well please. Nova story out. And that's where it was supposed to end.
I feel sick.
Oh, God. Do you actually?
Yeah, I do.
Seriously?
Yeah.
Should we go inside?